Right. Check this out.
I got this.
なめんなよ.
ありがとうございます。
目で見てんじゃねえよ。ヤン飛ばしてんじゃねえぞ。
Shit! I thought this fucking lube was shampoo.
Ah, refreshing. Crap, you're already out of the bath?
ready.
Cool. Yeah. Don't get cocky.
You're gonna be a monster. Here we go.
Hi.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I got it.
You're weak.
How is that?
Come on now!
fight?
Okay.
Right. I'm ready now.
Going in. I got this.
You're gonna get stomped.
Your society's garbage.
Weak.
This is hopeless.
Hurry up!
Take it! Cool! Take it!
Thank you!
Watch this! Have fun with this!
Here we go! I'm ready to start your training whenever you...
Yeah, let's do it.
All right then.
We got a job to do.
Ooh,
ことをいきましたな。
運悪いわね。
いいわ。
そうしないとね。
Here's how the business did. These results are kind of underwhelming.
Shares are tanking. We just have to make up for it.
Our ranking dropped.
And that's about all. I think it's about time we put Nick-san's-
Yeah, let's do it.
Then without further ado...
お世話になりました。
残念ですが、また。
We got a job to do.
いいわね。いいわね。
Still make it rain.
Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Hell yeah! We actually made a profit!
Amazing! Okay. Ichiban, you used to be a Yakuza, right?
Yeah.
Your old life must have been a scary one. Was it hard on you?
You scared? Have fun with this.
ありがとうございます。
Sorry to disturb you during your recovery, Hanayama-san. Can you tell us what happened out there?
Hanayama-san, have you had any further contact with Anzai-san since the incident?
No, none at all. Just an apology from a representative.
Anzai-san insists the play was entirely his doing.
He performed a dangerous slide despite the fact that he was in the clear already. How did you see things, Hanayama-san?
That's not far off, but I don't believe he made that call on his own.
We understand that Anzai-san is an old friend of yours. What sort of player was he back then?
They say playing as number four next season's a fool's errand. What are your thoughts on that?
There are even rumors Anzai-san will be leaving the Yokohama Shark Stars.
Hey, please, no pushing.
Hey, this shit's serious. You all right, man?
Hanayama-san, we still have some questions!
Hey! Aren't you gonna apologize for pushing him over?
Yeah, I didn't!
Assholes! This guy's injured, and you don't even think to say sorry?
I'm sorry.
Sheesh. You guys are hopeless.
Thank you.
Can you stand? Here, grab my shoulder.
Thank you. Kasuga-san, was it? I'm Hanayama. Might not look it right now, but I'm actually a baseball player.
So, that leg. That because of your friend Anzai? Being an athlete's not all it's cracked up to be, huh?
You could say that. This whole thing is really starting to make headlines. You haven't heard?
Sorry. I tend to keep my distance from that stuff. From what the reporters were saying, Anzai acted on his own.
I don't think so. He's not the type to do something like that.
Pretty kind words about a guy who put you in a cast.
We were in the same baseball club from elementary all the way through high school. His accuracy's always been perfect, so no way this was an accident. But he cared about the team with all his heart. Was always a true sportsman on the field. He put the bond with his teammates above all else, even winning. I just can't believe this thing was all his idea.
Even if that were true, he's still the one who made the play, right? You saying someone ordered him to do it?
I'm thinking it was the Yokohama Shark Star's shifty manager. That's Anzai's team, if you didn't know.
The manager? Why do you say that?
Since the new manager stepped in, the Shark Stars have been locked in second place. That's not gonna change anytime soon. Hell, people were saying the new manager would have to retire before the ink on his contract dried. Unless they got a win, of course. And if they could pull off winning the last game, they probably would have won the season.
So the guy got impatient and ordered Anzai to take you out. I'm guessing there's some reason Anzai couldn't say no, right?
That's what I'm thinking. But Anzai swears he did it on his own. Speaking of which, I'm surprised you're willing to hear me out. Anzai's basically public enemy number one right now.
Even if he is your friend, nobody be willing to
Look, I'll make it worth your while if you help me out with this.
Like I'm gonna say no after all that? Yeah, fine. I'll go ask him for you.
Ah, thanks, Kasuga-san. Ah, here, let me give you this. His looks might have changed a bit, but...
Off to Hamakaze Street.